weekend. And if you're interested in going, just go to wcco.com/links and you'll find all the information you need.
Beautiful. Yeah. Huge.
I know. Remember, the goddesses are stronger.
I've known that for years.
An unusual graduation was held today in St. Paul.
And people weren't the only ones that were being honored. Check this out. The St. Paul Police Department held this mounted patrol graduation.
Mm-hmm.